Hello everyone, it's Safira. Welcome back to my vlog. Today I'm planning to go to Costco and Kynes Home as well, so I hope you'll enjoy coming with me. I've never been to Kynes Home before. It's like a home improvement centre. We're hoping to do some home improvement over Golden Week because everywhere's so busy in Tokyo, we can't really go out anywhere, so we'll just stay at home and make our house look a bit nicer. So as usual, I'll start off by showing you what I'm wearing. So I just got this cardigan from GU. It was down to 200 yen in the sale, which is pretty great. I'm really pleased with it. It's very comfy. I got the large size, so it's a bit oversized. It's got these little embroideries on it. Here are some little flowers embroidered on it. Maybe they're supposed to be Edelweiss or something. Anyway, they're cute. I've also got a vintage blouse with a pretty collar, and the jeans are also from GU, they're like high-waisted ones. And I've got white socks from Chuchuanet, and my shoes are from Marks & Spencer's ages and ages ago. It's a bit more casual than what I usually wear, but since Lawrence has started walking, I'm trying to find some clothes that I can kind of run around after him in and still look quite cute, so maybe you'll see more of me wearing outfits like these. Okay, let's go shopping.
We're in Costco now, it's super duper crowded. We're just gonna get something to eat and then try and go around quickly and get everything that we need.
I've just seen these in Costco and I don't know if they're nice or not. They're kind of famous, I don't know. I hear it talked about a lot, mac and cheese. Is it nice? Should I try it? What do you think? Now we've just arrived at Kynes Home. It's really, really big and it's kind of like an English garden centre. It has like lots and lots of things, including just like stuff to put around your house like this. But there's also a lot of people with pets, which is quite cute. So far, they seem to be selling alcohol and nappies, but I haven't seen any DIY stuff yet. These are pretty cute, but I don't think Clovis will fit into them. No, don't eat it! I think we should get him his piggy toy, even if it's for a dog. I'm in the home improvement section and I've just found something pretty interesting. It's coloured tatami. So here's a pink one. It reminds me of those pink wafer biscuits. It says it comes in all different colours. I think it would be really cute. It's quite expensive though. This is just the normal type. That's the type I have in my house. And then they've got the colourful one, and then there's this like black one in natural colours. They also have double glazing, which I might do someday. Double glazing isn't so common in Japan, but I think it makes a big difference to the comfort of your house, so I want to try doing it sometime. So behind me they have a place where you can try out power tools and things. It's like a DIY workshop. It looks quite fun, I want to try it sometime. Over here they've got all these super cute paints that make me really want to do some DIY projects. They have all these special effect paints. This one is called Dekoboko, I guess that means it like sticks out, it's kind of textured. And Zara Zara, that would be kind of bumpy and scratchy. And Pari Pari, that's like a crackle effect. Looks fun, I want to try them out.
Look what I found. It's a fake window. So if you have a horrible view in your house, you can just get this fake window and put a poster in it, and then it seems like you have a beautiful view. Right, so this is what we actually came to look for. It's fake grass. It comes in a big roll like this. I never thought I'd want to buy fake grass, but I don't know. I don't see that much grass in Tokyo and I like grass, so maybe fake grass is a good option to go for. And I don't think there will be so many horrible insects living in it because there are some pretty big and scary ones in Japan. I think it should be easy to take care of. I imagine you would be able to like hoover it. I don't know if that's true or not, but anyway, I'm going to investigate and see.
So on the label, it says, I think, well, it says FIFA and then some Chinese characters that I can't read. So I imagine that they use it on football pitches.
and I think you can use it for 5 years and in all seasons. And perhaps it doesn't catch on fire and it's waterproof-ish and it's safe. So I think we've looked at everything we wanted to here at Kynes Home. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and see you again next time.